Here we go.
See me? Flow disconnected. Thank God for internal heating systems.
Thank you.
cutting-edge technology until the salt water eats them whole. Between the life module and the bubble gardens. Pressure's still too low. An issue with the O2 cables. Looks like. Let's give them a quick checking over. See if that did it. Blueprint to the crafting table. Perfect. Feels full. Mostly intact. Useful. Pressure's back in the green, Tim. Looks like the oxygen is back in order.
Okay, good. Glad we caught it this time.
This time?
Well, the lad was down there for weeks before he said anything, so he sought it. When we finally got him up, he was raving, beside himself. Said he'd seen things in the dark.
Things from a lifetime ago.
What was that?
Nothing. Back to work. Thanks, Tim.
Merc, I'm back.
Reckon I've enough to put something together.
There we go.
Okay, nothing. Didn't work.
Today's fact of the day. Oil is formed from the compacted corpses of long dead animals.
Into the wild blue yonder.
Thank you. All right.
Tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her. When she dived down, love
must be the hydrogen tanks.
There. Good as new. Nice. Where'd you come from? Thank you.
Shut it tight.
I don't think that's the right way.
What do they build these things out of? Paper and builder's putty.
Oxygen. Great.
Looks like the heart of the operation.
Hey, what's this?
Excuse me. Not sure you're qualified to be operating this machinery. Could you just...
There we go.
Don't call us, we'll call you.
Stan, whatever you did, it worked. Hydrogen levels back to nominal.
Yeah, someone was trying to, strong-arm the system.
No idea what that means, no time to find out. Meeting with maintenance department. Rare opportunity to box someone's ears. Get back now, no rush. Might be worth familiarizing yourself with the area. A whole boatload of interesting wrecks around too, if you'll excuse the pun. And do finish off any routine jobs. It is what we're paying you for.
Well, look who it is.
The bad news, I'm afraid. We went with another candidate.
Better luck next time.
What, you want me to follow you? This definitely isn't crazy. Following an octopus. Definitely not.
No.
Look at that. You're a much better tour guide than engineer. Thank you.
Thank you.
place is... well, cavernous.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, harpooned and fought her. When she dived down low, huh, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Huh. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
That's a nice one. Hard landing.
Circuit board. Handy.
Looks like it ran out of fuel, maybe.
Had to ditch.
Hope the pilot was okay.
Stan, got a priority assignment coming in.
Go ahead.
That bloody storm. It's shifted course. Blown a container ship to hell and back.
What do you need?
She lost some cargo, containers. We need to find out where they landed, make sure they haven't damaged our infrastructure. God help us if they've cracked one of the trunk lines.
I'm on it.
Training wheels are off on this one, Stan. This is the real deal.
Understood. I'll find them.
This'll work. This would look great in the life module.
trust octopuses. Octopi? Octope?
Can you hand feed a shark?
Put that on my to-do list.
Had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her. When she dived down low, huh, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Huh. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
That line from the movie got it wrong. There's a whole bunch of stuff in a shark's eyes. Like a...
Where's all this coming from?
Don't see that make much these days. Crafting blueprint.
Solid and useful.